destroy them. Right. Not to study, not to bring back, but to wipe them out.
Thank you.